I come from England, south of England, Southampton, and I've been following cricket for the last 3 years, but definitely the last year, especially since it came to England, the World Cup. Definitely England and India.